Hello, everybody. The Spell Tower, and welcome to my 12th session of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the game. Just felt like, you know, playing some more of it. It's wild on my head, so. But yeah, I hope everybody's having a great day slash night. And yeah, yes, I will acknowledge the elephant in the room. Yes, I shaved. Did I want to? No. But because at my job we've been dealing with a COVID outbreak, and yeah, we've been having to wear masks the whole shift. And yeah, of course, you know, I'd wash my beard like all the time and everything, moisturize, you know, all that stuff. But it just with the mask, it was just itchy and so yeah. Anyways, enough of that. If you haven't already, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'd appreciate that so much. Appreciate you. Of course, we'll be mainly doing, mainly playing as family. So, this is the 12th session. This is the 12th session, so, yeah. Until we get done with 15. We'll start out with Johnny. Cause I don't play Johnny as much. But yeah, so pretty much, yeah, sessions 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Of course, it's gonna focus on family. And, I had a brain fart for a second, but yeah. And 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, I'll mainly be doing victims.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm
for a little while, you know, switch it every
with the intention of
streams.
Stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kitborin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison
secure
was discovered
the property,
in his system.
Blood.
This led to Rose's
arrest. Blood.
Despite recommendations,
victims.
The Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was.
I never really picked Johnny
first.
That's
what I get for taking it easy on them.
Even though he's probably the least, you know, I like to just, I mean, I'm not good at this game anyways, but I am definitely not good at all with Johnny. Oh, I hear Felix Bellern. Oh, that's also somebody standing there. Who fed Grandpa?
Nobody escapes me.
Alright, well, I'll go ahead and feed Grandpa then.
Me out or just stand there looking pretty?
He said it, not me.
Here you go, old man.
Oh, so close. And it seems like to me,
there you are. Someone die.
I need to look it up. I don't know if there was a patch recently.
They always try to hide. It's always the same game.
When it's fresh, don't it?
Don't worry about it. I know
exactly what you're doing. What's going on? Did I find somebody? What? Did y'all see that? I am hoping that it's not a hacker. I'd rather be a glitch than a hacker.
Listen now, everybody's time comes eventually.
Oh crap. Sorry, fellow co-family members. Hey Rodriguez, I'm doing okay, buddy. How you doing? Good to see you. Man, I don't know if you saw it, Rodriguez, but I just got done playing my first match, and I was Johnny, and yeah, we didn't kill anybody, but I was right by the pressure gate, and somebody got it open, and so I was standing there, I was looking at the exit for some reason, and then all of a sudden, all four victims. Just all four victims were like lined up, and they were just yep. I stood by and accidentally let them escape. Well, I think I did slash somebody, or well, I damaged somebody, but of course that wasn't enough. Doing good, just got done revisiting RE7, huh? Nice. What you gonna play after you get done with RE7? Yeah, probably tomorrow. I'll probably continue with some more Red Dead Redemption. That sounds like a very tough friend group. Yes. Oh, yeah. They were all in on it. You say, trust me, groups are much worse in Dead by Daylight. I believe it. I just hear. later it's toxic in Dead by Daylight. I might mention that several times, but that is why here, though. We need more costumes for, yeah, we need more, like, colors or costumes for the family. I mean, victim's got, like, a whole buttload of, stuff to wear. You say I stopped playing it a year ago. It's fun, but the developers went a different direction with the game than I liked. And because it's scared to the survivors. Dang. I mean, I get they want the families to, you know, look like they're, you know, they want to look like they're, they want them to, you know, look like how they did in the movies, or, you know, the ones that were in the movies, but the thing is, like, Leatherface has, like 4 or 5 different skins, but Hitchhiker, Johnny, Cook, Sissy, yeah, like, they only got their default and the bloody outfit, which is the default, but they're bloody, and Nancy doesn't have any. Different outfits because she's DLC, I guess, but Danny, the newest victim, has like a bunch of options.
Back 40 this morning, Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight. Yeah, good meat.
Oh, that was quick. Around here.
I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best.
Oh, question, Rodriguez. Maybe you know. For the Hitchhiker, can you only set 3 traps, or can you get more supplies and set more than 3 traps?
Well, Well, look who's here.
Oh yeah, for real, they could definitely do a lot on Bubba.
I'm sick of eating scraps. We gotta find them.
How you make those weird-ass traps yours, anyway?
Oh, it is only three. Oh, okay. Fair enough, I guess. I got tackled by Leland. It's okay, Hitchhiker. It's okay. Did you go up the ladder that quick? I know a smart way to... I think I'll put another one right here, too.
Grandpa taught me this little trick. What is all the others doing? Why's this dragon out?
I see Sony.
Peter out soon. It always happens.
Johnny stole my kill. It's okay, Johnny. I'll give you credit. Sorry, I'll read those in just a second. What a mission.
Come on out now. Come on. Why are you ready?
Oh.
This blade cuts good.
Mission accomplished. Yeah, you said I was playing this game yesterday and some survivor was talking smack about Hitchhiker, my character. And funny enough, I was the one who got him in the end. Nice. He was making fun of Hitchhiker because he's Christian. Yeah, I got him in the end. Nice. Oh man, making fun of autistic people and disabled people is like the lowest thing. Yeah, that's fine, buddy. I'll swap with you. I like playing as Leatherface. I like how I tried to go after Leland on there at first, but then he tackled me, and he got away, and here I am chasing Sonny. I was thinking I was about to get Sonny, but Johnny beat me to it. But I found him. I found him at the very end.
Demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping.
It definitely happens, but yeah. When I was a kid in school, I had to take some resource classes. I had to take some resource classes because, at the request of my parents, because I'm deaf in my right ear, which I understand. Victim noise. Well, Grandpa, are you sure that wasn't me? Like a frame or two ahead or something like that, like just poof. Sound like somebody got Sony. Oh, you're expecting a blizzard in New Jersey? Yeah, we just had a... We just had quite a bit of snow earlier, here in Arkansas. It lasted for a few hours, but, not like all day or anything. Got somebody.
Thank you.
was right, though. She was down here. I don't know if she still is, but... check down here. I know this person playing Connie's like me. Probably gonna say tomorrow I'm planning on working out like Leon. I'm trying to get his figure close to it in the RE4 remake. Nice. Determined, huh? That's fine. You should hit up the government and tell them to teach you those moves like Leon.
abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie, deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. A brutal attack on police
Have you ever thought about playing Evil Dead in the future? Maybe. Is that game still going on? I know they stopped support for it.
No. Inside this cell. Nowhere to go.
Oh, by the way, is it... By the way, is it just like Hitchhiker, you can only poison like three things at a time?
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky, never ask why. Love never dies. Just a touch, and there.
Come here.
Trail. Grandpa.
See what you made me go and do?
Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me.
Oh, you got your hitchhiker level 10? Nice.
Mine. Oh, can't you see? It's your own kind that can't be free.
I like how Cook is creeping right there.
We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Johnny bring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here.
Oh, that's good, ain't it? There, there. It's all right, Grandpa.
Play there. Also, I just know she watches victims die. Very disturbing. Appreciate that. Yeah, Sissy is, Sissy is very psychotic, but she is a lot of fun, though. I always love Cook's comments. Oh, he's not gonna make it much farther. Oh, wow. I always love Cook's comments the best. just Nancy yet. Oh no, actually I wanna cook. So Rodriguez, what do you think? What is your recommendations? Like the fastest way, like faster way to level up?
6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility.
I'm gonna poke you.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? Tell you what, goddamn kids.
Say, honestly, I'd say points. I feel that Bubba gets the most points due to the fact you can destroy obstacles. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. I was kind of putting the padlocks at random spots.
I know you around here somewhere.
Thank you.
when on a sunshine beam.
Oh, there's Grandpa.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Sis, you got somebody.
Damn kids. Where'd they go?
Alright, I guess nobody's in the basement. Dang it. I can say, yeah, I'm definitely going to the gym tomorrow. Had a guilty pleasure of eating Domino's. Oh, I eat Domino's all the time, I understand. Domino's is delicious.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
I don't know, I wanted to get one last piece before I start the challenge. Has that ever happened to you? Yes. Yes. Hello! Hello, wait. I had to kind of squint. Erica Pinzon. Hello, thank you for tuning in. Nah, I'm not a cook, man. I'd like to play as him, but I'm not very good of a cook, though. To be honest, I'm not too great at this game, but I do have fun with it. Level 99? Dang. Is that the highest level you get? Yeah. I don't have like a... But yeah, I like playing mainly like as well, the ones that I do a lot more decent at the most is Leatherface and Sissy. This month you can get level 100. Really? How's that? Rodriguez, yeah, at least in this game you can have fun and have fun. Dead by Daylight's constant competitive. Oh, I love this game too. I've been getting kind of re-addicted to it. Yeah, I do need to play with viewers more often. Oh, yeah.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon thing.
You know, I didn't think about that with Cook having a diaper. You can join after this, okay? Alright, that sounds pretty good. I don't mind that at all. Yeah. Rodriguez is here. He said he'd definitely join, but he plays on Xbox, so. Yeah, I figured that was the case.
Crap.
Oh yeah, Johnny's definitely Rodriguez's main. Oh, boss also like walk by me. Oh yeah, Sissy got her. Oh, I was gonna say, well, with me hosting, I can't talk about that stuff. I'll go feed Grandpa. Yeah, no, she like ran right into it. Plot twist, somebody's in here. I'll feed you more, Grandpa, if I run into some more blood. Say, am I doing that right? Oh, that's you? All right. What do I do now? I don't know. That's a good question, Rodriguez. I was kind of thinking about that too. Oh, put the code in. Okay. W3P6QB. Alright, just go to a game, like a quick match or something, or family. There you are. I gotcha. Oh, you want to be Leatherface? Okay. I haven't played this Nancy yet on the stream. That was fast. Alright, now I know how to do it. Thank you. Now that I know how to do this, I need to get some of my friends that play this on PlayStation. Rodriguez, get a PS5.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
How much longer am I going to stream? Probably maybe for maybe another hour.
Was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
Don't worry, Johnny. I'll help you clean this mess up.
Have fun down there, Erica. I know, PS5s are kind of hard to find. Well, they were harder to find back then. They're still, from what I hear, they're still kind of hard to find, but... Jay, sounds good. Yeah, sure thing, Rodriguez. I support that. I mean, surely. Crossplay, you know? Hey, buddy.
Keep doing your job. Everything's fine.
I'd feed Grandpa more blood, but,
don't leave. You're just in time for supper.
Oh, right now, stamina. Jay, did you get all three of those victims? I'm gonna see if, alright, Rodriguez, we're gonna see if you can, yeah, go for it, bud, go for it, add me. Yeah, Rodriguez. Let's see if, you're 8. You're 8? Wow. Hey, thank you, Jay. I appreciate that. Thank you. Aw, it says invalid? Dang. Yeah, try it again, just in case you typed it wrong. P-W-S-X-W-R. Oh. I wouldn't have known that. Thank you for that. Moment of truth, Rodriguez. We'll see if it works. Alright. Let's see if you can get it, Rodriguez. PWSXWR. No caps. Dang. Man. That's a bummer. Yeah, I mean, there is crossplay for sure, though. Yeah, I mean, he'd be able to play, but he'd have to be, like, lucky to, he'd have to get lucky and, like, run into us. Hey, Rodriguez, if you don't mind broadcasting it, What's your gamer tag? But yeah, I'm curious what your tag is anyways, Rodriguez. In case if I run into you in the future. Nah, he probably has it turned on. I think crossplay is on by default. Megaldon 4. That is like a tongue twister. Megaldon 4. Okay. Megaldon 4. I wonder, Rodriguez, if you hit family at the same time as we do. But it's like a 20-second delay, so we wouldn't really be able to hit it at the same time. Actually, I want to be a... Yeah, I want to be a cook. Alright. I am going to... Oh, wait. Robert, you say I wanted to make it to... Megalodon 4, but it was taken. Dang. I'm gonna kinda... I'm gonna take a picture of your, tag. There we go. Oh, it's a prehistoric shark. Okay. Yeah, when I was a kid, I was like fascinated with dinosaurs a lot. Excuse me. Hey, buddy, I don't speak that language. I don't know what you're saying. Man, all these level 10s, and I'm level 2 on cook. We'll find another lobby. There we go. Frick this lobby though. reminds me of that video that went viral a long time ago. That little kid that was he was throwing a fit about Sonic or something like that. This was like maybe a decade old video or more. But yeah. He was like ranting, he was like, "You freaking frick."
Unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled.
Oh,
Yep, he's 8 years old. I just found that out a while ago, too.
Can't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what.
Oh, Rodriguez kind of... I mean, Rodriguez mainly stays on the chats quite a bit, but sometimes he kind of has to go back and forth. He might miss something. But yeah,
Grandpa's taking a liking to you. So for his sake, use that head of yours and think. They gotta be close by.
Trap me in here. Oh. My bad. Said, at 8 years old, you're scared to scream, but you have a camera. Well, since you're 8, I'm just saying. I mean, since you're 8, I'd definitely, at your age, definitely do it with a, you know, parental supervision. I was looking away when he said, "New dog needed me." Oh, how is the new doggy? Oh, hello.
Too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
See you.
Listen, girl. If you insist on coming and going around here all the time, you better fix this mess or there won't be a home to come back to.
You can't do that.
Little Logan is great. He loves to play tug of war. He's a force to be reckoned with. Aww. Sounds like you got yourself a good old pup. I'll go feed Grandpa.
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
For some reason, I could fade him. Thank you. Well, Jay, you were pretty good. Oh, that's Rodriguez's dog's name, Logan. Oh, wow. I don't know how to play victim that much. Sorry, Jay. Sorry, Jay, Logan. My stream's dedicated to family gameplay right now. Every few streams, I'm gonna switch it up. But if I do run into you, though, family versus victim. That'd be interesting. Oh, my bad. Yeah, I'm still kind of new at doing this, bud. Sorry. Yeah, playing victim does give me anxiety also. For real. But yeah. After this match, Jay, I'll get you back in. Gamble all. There we go. I really say I start my semester on the 17th. Ready? Quiet farming communities of Central Texas has two more reported just last evening.
The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time.
Yeah, I keep forgetting your Christmas break.
Mm-hmm.
taking it easy on them. How the hell did those kids find us? Should have been more careful.
Here. Every college is different. They just wanted to go back. Oh, okay. Back on the 20th. Okay, nice. Enjoy your younger years for sure, buddy. See ya. Actually way more older than Abro. It was like, oh. why'd you lie?
Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now.
Well, Jay tricked me.
I want this to end fast, trust me on that. You know, I was actually kind of fond of that girl. I didn't really want to hurt her. But, as they say, family first, you know?
Same game.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that. this is gonna be easy.
I did two different kills.
Hey, you okay? You seem to have lost a bit of blood.
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter. Now, let's see where you scurried off to.
Thank you. Thank you, Rodriguez.
You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
Guess I'll feed Grandpa.
Your little friend put up a better fight than this. Come on! Make it interesting, will ya?
Get your fill, old man. Now.
Still in the basement?
You know, bleeding like that ain't gonna help your cause. This will be over by now. I better go see him.
What? Sweet. Wow, I think that's the first time I did all four kills. Oh, yeah, hang on. Wait, why does it still say I'm level 21? Alright, give me just a second. I think I'll do probably two more games. Why does it say I'm still on level 21 though? I reached level 22. Alright, here you go. But yeah, it said I reached level 22 and I got those, and I got like 6 points, or 6 of those, thanks. Now, it's saying I'm still on level 21, and I didn't get any of those. And the match actually kill all 4 people of my own. It glitches. Already. For it. Yeah, I'll try out Johnny again. So I'll give it 1 minute if they're not ready. If they're not ready, then we'll back out and go to a different room. Hello, Hades OG. Thank you for tuning in. Oh, I love this game. I'm kind of terrible at it, but I do like it, though. A lot. Yeah, no, that sucks, Rodriguez. Been cool for you to join. Alright. I'm gonna back out and then try it again. Oh, wait. There. Dang it. Sorry, Jay. I didn't realize, yeah. There you go. I agree. Hades OJ, yes, it's fun. I just wish it didn't take so long to find lobbies. And the game is brand new. Brand new to, yeah. It does take a while. I remember it used to take longer. Ah, alright. But yeah, it used to take like 5 whole minutes, but now it takes like, well, it's supposed to be 3, but sometimes it takes longer. Yeah, this might be my last match because I'm getting really sleepy. Okay. Taking too long. Remember, you are not alone. The family should work together when hunting down victims. Yeah, go for it, bud. You can add me. I thank Rodriguez. Bless you, man. Appreciate you. Come on. There we go. No. Jay, sorry. I'm not. Sorry, Jay. I meant to. Sorry. Let's try this one more time, bud. Because I meant to do family. Because this is the 12th session, so 13, 14, 15 is all strictly going to be family. The game heard when it said, yeah, when it's. Probably. I probably jinxed it. Oh, there we go. Alright. All right, I got you, buddy. Yeah, playing as family, I'm used. I just end up getting used to playing as family. I had it randomly for a while where it let me choose. Or where it chose randomly, and I always got family. And then I end up getting used to being family. Oh, come on. I don't remember. Did Friday 13th take this long? Sometimes. Oh. No, Friday 13th didn't take that long. Man, that stupid lawsuit, though. Oh, right when I said that, that popped up, Hades. Yeah, I know. And I'm gonna have to head to bed soon, but the lobby's just... Alright. Alright. Alright, Jay. I'm gonna try one more time, okay, bud? Try it one more time. Yeah, the game definitely hurt. I know. Still shocked that I never. Yeah. Is anybody else, there you are, buddy. Anybody else, make sure I got the name right. Anybody else wait for Chop Top to join this game from Texas Chainsaw 2? There we go. Hades, you say, I love Texas, but they need to do something to get the player base up. Not enough content to keep people interested. You were just hearing about Chops? Yeah, I really hope he gets in.
The city of Lexington, Texas,
I want him.
Of famine and the macabre.
I don't know how they would do this other one.
Remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm
nor deny. Yeah, I'd like to see him, and I don't know how they would do this other one, but
residents of Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon,
but the sheriff from the remake, well, sheriff,
at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert.
Wait, what were you hearing about, Chop Top?
I knew I should have handled this myself. I'll fix it.
Oh, well, shucks, Jay. Alright. But yeah, Rodriguez, I think I finally figured out, I finally figured out how to do Johnny's, yeah, Johnny's, thing, footprint thing. Johnny. They probably may not have made their way up.
Time to play.
Thank you. Nice, nice.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, somebody's upstairs. Appreciate you. Alright. Alright, folks. That is going to be my last game of the stream. But yeah. It was definitely awesome having y'all here with me. I do appreciate that a lot. And, Hades, good seeing you on here. Nice meeting you. Jay, appreciate you, buddy. Appreciate gaming with me. Look forward to more in the future as I level up more. But, yeah, and I appreciate that, Rodriguez. Thank you so much. But, anyways, everybody, I am fixing to jet out. I gotta get some sleep. But, yeah. My bad, I didn't mean to steal it. I was just trying to help. Didn't mean to steal the kill. But anyways, everybody, I am jetting on out. Thank y'all so much for tuning in, and if you're watching in the future, thank you. And if you're right here live right now, y'all have a great night. I appreciate y'all. So, without further ado, the Spell Tower, and if you haven't already, leave a like and subscribe. I appreciate that so much. And I have no idea what time I'm streaming tomorrow, bud. I will post on my community sometime tomorrow. Just depending on how my day goes tomorrow. But anyways, everybody, thanks so much for tuning in. I will see y'all on the next video. Stay golden, everybody.